through the sun. On the road with glasses on. All along we go. Laughing all the way.
My distinguished members and stakeholders, I bring you special greetings and compliments of the season. All too soon, we have come to the end of the year. It is time for us to pause and reflect and have Christmas, stay with our families and friends. I wish to acknowledge the immense support of the leadership of the Institute, which is the council, management, members, and all committees and their chairs, and all our stakeholders who have supported in one way or the other in making us run the Institute for this year very successfully. Even though it has been hectic, God has been good to us. We have ended the year on a successful note. We can only, at this stage, be thankful to all of you for your support, those who have volunteered in one way or the other to carry out duties and assignments. We say a very big thanks to you. Those who brought us businesses, we say a very big thanks to you as well. It's our hope that we'll continue to promote good corporate governance in all our spheres of endeavors. I wish to seize this moment to wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year wherever you find yourselves.